Hey guys! Welcome back to A Hat in Time! Last episode, the conductor had us take care of an explosive situation. Today, DJ Grooves has some kind of parade ready for us. We'll have to see what kind of parade it is. Let's do it! First time, maybe switch out badges for our good. It might help us out if we switched out some badges, right? Yeah, let's do that configuration. There he is. We have a crowd cheer. Do we have a cheering crowd? Ouch! The crowd is not doesn't like us very much. Very simple. We haven't even started the challenge yet. Alright. Well, we have New Orleans. It looks like a New Orleans style band. What do you have for us, DJ Grooves?
Hello, darling. Welcome to the largest studio set you'll ever see. We're about to start recording the big parade, the movie that'll take the breath away from audiences worldwide. You'll be the star, as always. For this movie, we'll need to use our special prop. It'll pop out at the very end. But wait, darling. Your current outfit really isn't fit for a parade. Can you go over there and get dressed?
Do I have a room to get dressed in, or is there no privacy? Well, it wasn't too big of a problem, I guess.
You look great, darling. Don't worry, this movie is really easy. Keep moving around and the band will follow you. Just don't bump into them.
Really easy.
And keep an eye out for goodies. The audience loves a good parade and will throw treats your way if you get near them. The parade lasts a while. Nothing you can do to speed it up. We'll let you know once we've got enough footage. Don't lose spirit.
Oh boy.
Good luck, darling.
Get ready! Go!
Why do I have a hard time believing you? That... I'm just going to go here and march around for a while. I don't know. What's this all about? I don't know. Why do I have a hard time... Ow! Why do I have a hard time believing DJ Grooves on the very easy part? It's like when a food commercial says it's like when a food says gourmet. You have a hard, very difficult say it's gourmet. It's like, is it really gourmet?
It's time to turn the heat up in this movie! Darling, can you turn on the pyrotechnics?
Oh boy. Oh boy. Oh boy. No! 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 What did you do? Well, you got that going, right? Come on. I'm just trying to get the heart without a heart being taken. Is that too much to ask? Where's the next one? I don't have time. If these guys follow me, I really don't have time to think. I have to think on the go. How am I ever going to get that if you guys are following me like this? Oh, it's like having a little brother that won't leave you alone, or like a little sibling that won't leave you alone, right? It's annoying. I hate you guys. I did not choose to have you guys around me. I didn't choose that. You're just annoying me. It's not cool. Oh boy. Another dance.
Get ready! Go!
Oh, I gotta get this time. I need to get it this time. I need to. I must. No! You pushed me into the crowd! This is not right! They pushed me! You can't go backwards! You have to always go forward!
Get ready!
And then,
go!
If you pass something up and go back around, and then they push you. I'm just gonna march around here. And hopefully try not to have anyone to hit, not get hit. But you guys, oh boy, very, you could say it would be fun. These people marching behind me are fun. They are not.
It's time to turn the heat up in this movie! Darling, can you turn on the pyrotechnics?
Okay, back in here again. Let's cross our fingers and hope that I don't, that we don't fail this time. I am determined not to fail. No! Why? You see the thing? I didn't hit it and I bumped into it. Instead, it made it me and knocked me into the crowd. Not fair. I need it. Give me. Yeah. checking
contact. Get ready. Go!
I was having fun with this level for a little bit. And know what I said was not. I said was having fun. I'm not sure I'm having so much fun right now. Because he's marching move penguins following me. It's not. Alright, got it. Those extra things do. Why?
No.
See, you can't stand still at all. Not even 4 milliseconds. You can't.
This movie needs more action! Darling, turn on the cannons for the big fireworks show!
That's what those things are. I knew they had to be mean something. One down. No! Fell into the crowd. I have to try to make it without dying. One down. No! You...
Get ready!
I officially hate parades now. I love how much work they put into the level though. I just love how much work they put into the level of this particular level. So I guess it's fun to look at. Fun to look at, but it's a bit frustrating. I'm just marching around and using this time because I don't want to get killed. I do not want to get killed at all. This is a priority.
This movie needs more action! Darling, turn on the cannons for the big fireworks show!
Well, at least I don't have to turn on the pyrotechnics again. At least I don't have to start. Otherwise, in this, there is this kind of this thing. No, this is gonna be good. No. Down. No! Don't hit me into that! No. You know there's these time warp things, and you have to do that you can unlock these. No. No, I'm not. I'm in an enclosed area. Nowhere to go. No. No. Do I have to turn all the fireworks again?
Get ready. Go.
I don't think I have to. Both those eyes are there. I don't know what they are. They look like eyes. I hate you guys. I hate these marchers. I hate them.
Get ready.
Go! Like it as in the exact opposite of love. Marches are a new standard of annoying. All I have to do is not die. That's all I have to do. Still. Like I said, there's these time warp things, and it's a much harder version of what's already in each level. Much harder.
Time to release the parade surprise. Grab it, darling!
Okay. Get there without dying. And it's a much harder version of each level. Come on. A much harder version of each level. And come on. Come on. Awesome. And I won't be doing these in the because I have other games I'm playing, but yeah. Figure Stylish Mentor, little girl in the gray box. Yeah, purple color. No, I have to defeat the boss first! That's the most- I have to defeat the boss first. See right here? Done. Yeah, I didn't get as many goodies, I know. I survived. Award ceremony. Mouth for it to celebrate. You did it! 5 stars! Nothing untoward here, surely. Doubt it. This game, if you do it, can get way harder than this level, I know. So. It's annoying. I did not want to say it was difficult. It was just annoying. I just said annoying. But anyway, that's the end of this episode. Please hit that like button, subscribe, check out my other videos, or even hit that bell icon to join the notification squad. I truly appreciate all the support. Bye guys!